a bang. Goodbye. So I notice our fly friend has moved on. Couldn't wait around here all night. Off to greener pastures. Maybe he's gone off to seek new wisdom. He shall return to share it with us. Generally good advice for this section is anytime you have to go through a door, apologize first. Because you don't know what's going to be on the other side. So this bit is quite tough. Wait till the robot on the right is walking away from you. And wait till you're about halfway across so you don't get seen by the other one. And then the only way to take them out is to kill these guys. You just gotta make sure they don't get to that button. Because if they do, it's over. Ledge climbing. Again, I just wish I was playing Prince of Persia right now. You can only be hit by these things if you're right in the center. Alright, I'm talking shit. Force field over here. Hello. So, yeah, so you could go off and make sure they don't try to press it, or for some reason they don't care if the Glove of Doom boss attack them. I guess Glove of Doom. The Doomies are robots as well, so they're not really bothered. This section, you gotta wait for these guys to go inside. Lining them. And if you want a load of bolts, you can kill them. You don't have to. Might be able to make out there are three robots at this point. Two of them are walking and one is facing away from you. Just wait for the ones that are walking to turn around. And make your way across. And then just hang out here. So they don't see you. Leave the holo guys and run across. Again, you don't have to kill these guys. You can get bolts if you do that. I think I'll leave them be. Except for this section. I think I will kill these guys. Just in case. I don't think they have a button. Oh, they do have a button. wait for the guys to go inside and use the hook shot. Switches, which you might remember how to work. They're not in this game very much though. Cutscene.